Hi, I'm Catherine Garcia, New York City Department of Sanitation Commissioner, and we're here today talking about organic recycling and composting, black gold. I'm with my mother, Ann McIver, and we're going to talk about how she composts. She's in our organics pilot program in Park Slope in Brooklyn. Mom, can you tell me how you participate in the program?
So I have a bin that I keep, this white, actually it's a canister, that I keep on the counter very conveniently, and I use these compostable bags that you can buy at almost all stores. And I put them directly into a bin, which I keep on the counter. Then when it gets pretty full, I put it like this, and I tie it up, and I take it, and I put it out in my brown bin. So what do you do after I cut this, and I put this in here, it goes out into the bin, the men pick it up, what happens to it then?
So after the sanitation workers collect it, it gets taken to a transfer station and pre-processed where we remove any of the contaminants. It then goes up to McEnroe Farms in upstate New York. They mix the scraps and yard waste with wood chips or hay, for example. The mixture is set into rows which rest for several months. The material is regularly turned for perfect balance of air, moisture, carbon, and nitrogen. That's what transforms scraps into compost. Then the compost is sifted and it's ready for bagging. So Mom, counter to compost to counter. Beautiful tomatoes.
Beautiful. Join us. Get with the program.
Visit nyc.gov/organics.